This is one of the best songs I've ever heard. It does not belong on the Board of Shame.
Does this belong on the Board of Shame?
Not at all. And in fact, I actually recommend you listen to it. This album does not deserve a 1 out of 10. And I think it's time we give Lulu her flowers. We need to step up our game when it comes to these real suggestions, people.
I want songs to hurt me. To really, really grind my gears here. I want to feel some pain.